I've always promised everyone that if I make it, I got them.
There are those moments that it's not easy, and they have brought out some difficult things, and it's a blessing that he's able to have the gift that he has and an opportunity to be able to go where his future may lead him.
For a kid at his age, his work ethic is supreme. Always wants to get in the gym no matter the time of the day.
He's head and shoulders above kids his age and a lot of kids that are older. He's a competitor and he has the mindset of someone that's going to go out there and kill you every time. It doesn't matter who steps in front of him.
His age, I think he's by far better than any of the players I've seen at his age. And I think even the older guys, he's able to hold his own on the court against them.
Dior had a target on his back from day one. I mean, when you bring up a seventh grader to the varsity level, it is putting a target on his back and it's putting a target on your school's back. First time I saw Dior was open gym just before his seventh grade year. I heard a lot about him, so I wanted to kind of see what he was able to do on the court. So I invited him to a couple open gyms with some varsity guys, you know, and he was just excelled right from day one.
Yeah, when I'm going against kids my age, it's like, oh, it's showtime. Like, everything is just game over. Big sneakerhead, but I got a lot of shoes at like other family members' houses or like my mom's car or a friend's houses that I just keep there. I bought in Dykeman at these, Kyrie's. I love that they say love mom on them. Some Yeezys, I don't like Yeezys. These are this year's Kyrie's. I like, Kyrie 3's are probably my favorite shoe to hoop in. These some Gucci shoes. Kind of wear these with like, you know, to church or something. My uncle Preston gave me these, so I didn't buy these. My uncle gave me these. These right here, Concord 11s. I hooped in these. That's why they so dirty. You know, I played ball in these. They all right.
This seventh grade right here, the first thing they did on me. This one I kind of like first blew up in the section. They had my whole file, my age, everything.
My mom and brother were with each other like every day. They got on my nerves, but you know, you gotta deal with them. My little brother, he's rowdy, but he really looks up to me. He never really liked basketball until this year, because he just started noticing that I even play basketball.
I made the shot. I got one.
Jelly fam, I didn't really know too much about it. I knew like Isaiah Washington, like because of how viral he went, but Jordan Walker one time came to one of my summer games and he told me that I was really good, and I got home and I seen that he followed me, so I was really hyped. I was like, this was last year, so I was like 12, maybe 13. I was really hyped. I didn't even know who he was, but I should have knew who he was. And he just told me like, keep working, like you're gonna get the cameras soon, you're gonna get all the recognition, offers, because at this time I didn't have nothing. And people always tell me like, you're not gonna hit your expectations if you don't work hard. So I always work as hard as I can.